I am working in a large scale organizing all the ancient scriptures my guru taught me on this alchemy science. I am already planning Hindus have a great thing to contribute to the humanity. The alchemy science of states of consciousness is unique to Hindus and Hindu tradition. By the herbs, the higher states of consciousness is induced in you. Not like drugs, no. Through the pure meditation and herbs, the highest states of consciousness is induced, and whatever you see in that state of consciousness will be directly manifesting in you as powers. I already have selected list of my sannyasis who are doctors and the first circle, devotees and disciples. I want the doctors team to sit with me and work and document the whole happening. Adimaduram makes you so energetic. See, I am already like a hyper baby. With Adimaduram, what will happen? Even if I rest for 2-3 hours, my team knows some big 6-7 projects are going to be downloaded and revealed to them. Understand? Wealth is all about the time you spend in higher consciousness. In higher consciousness, you just know how to work with the system. Whether you want to have money, or you want to have health, or you want to have influence, or anything, you just know the simple, straight methodology. Strength of Hindus is their ability to retain the higher states of consciousness for more number of hours per day. That is why anywhere they go, richest ethnic community, Hindus, any country they go, whether it's a US or Canada or UK, any country, you find Hindu settlement. Trinidad Tobago, richest ethnic community. It is because their ability to retain the higher states of consciousness for a longer number of hours in the system. Every day start sleeping with the wet towel on the stomach. Even that will help you in a very big way to live in higher states of consciousness. Either keep ice cubes or the wet towel on your stomach before you fall asleep, and don't eat anything after sunset. You start following this. The rays in your consciousness, super consciousness,